celebrated on the 1st of May. Labor Day is recognized in many countries, including India, Ghana, Libya, Nigeria, Chile, Mexico, Peru, Uruguay, Iran, and Jordan, to name a few. The day is dedicated to the laborers and workers. Laborers around the world toil hard to make a living. A special day has been dedicated to celebrate their hard work and determination. Now throwing some light into the day's history. In the early 19th century, most laborers worked for 10 or 12 hours a day for 6 days each week. The 1850s brought a strong push for better conditions. A significant part of the push began in 1855 in Sydney. On 21st April 1856 in Melbourne, the stonemason workers staged a well-organized protest. Their fight was for an 8-hour day, effectively a 48-hour week to replace the 60-hour week. The government then finally agreed to an 8-hour day for workers employed on public works with no loss of pay. Labor Day is often referred to as May Day around the world. Internationally, it is celebrated on 1st of May and is known as International Workers' Day in more than 80 countries. International Workers' Day traces its international roots back to the 1886 Haymarket Affair in Chicago, USA. The universal significance is that across the world, the 8-hour day is considered the fairest working hours in a day for people in any industry. A special day to celebrate the efforts of the workers is truly appreciated. These are the ones who indulge in various laborious tasks, and one specific day to escalate and recognize their contribution towards the society is certainly well deserved.